And breaking news just in at 5, we've learned Charlotte Councilwoman Lawana Mayfield has been removed from her newly appointed role on the state's Human Relations Commission. She was appointed by Governor Cooper in December, but we told you last night at 11 that some of Mayfield's past tweets accusing some police officers of being, quote, homegrown terrorists sparked protests from 29 Senate Republicans. They wrote a letter to the governor asking he rescind the appointment. Today, he did just that. We've reached out to the councilwoman for comment.